the restaurant Tim Raue is based on the idea of three different cuisines. It's the flavor world of Thailand. It's the techniques of Cantonese cooking, so the old heritage cooking in China. And it's the Persian of Japan. That means that we try to reduce the plate unless there is no more thing I can put away. Even herbs and cress and plants is nothing where we do a garnishing with. This makes it so important to us that these herbs are really intense in the way they are. The first time I met Infarm was at one of the metro warehouses, and the taste, the flavor was amazing. It was as clear as you have a laser sword. So focused, so concentrated, and so pure, and I loved it. So in our Infarm farming station, we harvest sometimes a minute before we serve, and that is a different of taste. Maybe it's just 3 or 5%, but if you're on the top of your game, 3 or 5% is making the difference on the palate from outstanding to wow, 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 yippee-o, yippee-ay.